Okay, it was less than 5 minutes that I told my staff to be ready, but whatever. Let me just perfect. So now my Discord knows that I'm streaming, and here's the entire B movie script. Woohoo! Okay, that's actually a lot longer than I thought it was. I want to cry myself to sleep. Anyways, we're gonna be reading the whole thing from top to bottom. And I'm gonna be playing some music, because why not? Let's play some music. Non-copyrighted music. Background. Beautiful. No, none of this. Does this work? Probably. Let's see. No, I don't like it. We're gonna keep searching for music before I start, because I also want to allow people to have time. Why haven't you done this sooner? Look, Night Fury, screw you, okay? Okay, that's good. I think we can start. Yes, screw me. No, shut the hell up. I'm not gonna screw you. Alright, yeah, I think everything else is good. You can read the text, right? Yeah, more or less. I can make it a darker color, so it's easier to read. Let me just bet. No, that's even worse. Let me see. Yeah, that's good. You can read that. Alright, perfect. This is so loud. Like, it's loud for me, that's the thing. I don't care if you guys can't hear it. That's not the point. The point of this stream is for you to hear me. Oh, I forgot to, okay, whatever. It doesn't matter. It doesn't really matter. Let's start. According to all known laws of aviation, there is no way a bee should be able to fly. Its wings were too small to get its fat little body off the ground. The bee, of course, flies anyways because the bees don't care what humans think it's impossible. Yellow, black, yellow, black, yellow, black, yellow, black. Ooh, black and yellow. Let's shake it up a little. Barry, breakfast is ready. Ooming, ooming. Hang on a second. Hello, Barry? Adam? Owen? You believe this is happening? Oh, can you believe this is happening? I can't. I'll pick you up. Looking sharp. Use the stairs. Your father paid good money for those. Sorry. I'm excited. Here's the graduate. We're very proud of you, son. A perfect report card. All B's. We're very proud. If there is a part where there is singing, you have to sing. All I'm saying, I don't know if they're singing. I don't know if they sing in this. I haven't watched the movie. Okay, you know what? The entire B movie. It's not script. It should be called something else. I forgot the name of it right now. I'm just gonna search up script again and see what appears. Is it? Oh, this is much better. This is so much easier. Perfect. Okay, where are we? We're gonna read it from here, from fandom. Oh, hello, Sky. Let me see if you can actually see the text, though. Okay, you can. That's perfect. We're gonna put this F11. Oh, shoot. What the heck did I do? Let's not do that, actually. where did I leave off? Okay. Barry, why don't you use the stairs? Your father paid good money for those. Sorry, I'm excited. Here's the graduate. We're very proud of you, son. And a perfect report card. All B's. Very proud. Ma, I got one thing going here. You got some lint on your fuss. Ow! That's me! Wave to us. We'll be in row 118,000. Bye! Barry, I told you. Stop flying in the house. Hey Adam. Hey Barry. Is that fuzz gel? A little. It's special day. Finally graduating. Never thought I'd make it. Yeah. 3 days grade school, 3 days high school. Those were so awkward. Imagine having sight. 3 day college. I'm glad I took off one day in the middle and hitchhiked around the hive. You did come back different. Hi, Barry. Hey, Artie. Growing a mustache? Looks good. Hey, did you hear about Frankie? Yeah. You going to his funeral? No, I'm not going to his funeral. Everybody knows, you sting someone, you die. You don't waste it on a squirrel. He was such a hothead. Yeah, I guess he could have just gotten out of the way. I love this incorporating an amusement right park into our regular day. I guess that's why they say we don't need vacations. Boy, quite a bit of pomp under the sis. Oh my god, I hate this song. I love the fact. Okay, I like that they actually like sneaked it in here, but I hate the song. Quite a bit of pomp under the circumstance. Well, Adam, today we are men. We are B men. A men. Hallelujah. Students, faculty, distinguished Bs, please welcome Dean Buswell. Welcome, New Hive City graduating class of 915. And that concludes your graduation ceremony and begin your career at Honex Industries. Are we going to pick up our job today? I heard it's just orientation. Heads up, here we go. Keep your hands and antennas inside the tram at all times. Wonder what it's like to be like a little scary. Welcome to Honex, a division of Honesco and a part of Hexagon Group. No, Sky, you are. This is it. Wow. We know that you, as a bee, have worked your whole life to get to the point where you can work for your whole life. Honey begins when our valiant pollen jocks bring the nectar to the hive. Our top secret formula is automatically color corrected, scent adjusted, and bubble contoured into the soothing sweet syrup with its distinctive golden glow known as honey. That girl was hot. She's my cousin. She is? Yeah, we're all cousins. Right, you're right. At Honex, we also constantly strive to improve every aspect of bee existence. These bees are stress testing a new helmet technology. What do you think he makes? Not enough. No, I'm not the cutest. Night Furious. And here we have our latest advancement, the Crowman. What does that do? Catches that little strand of honey that hangs after you pour it. Saves us millions. Can anyone work on the Crowman? Of course. Most bee jobs are small ones, but bees know that every small job, if it's done well, means a lot. But choose carefully because you'll stay in that job that you pick for the rest of your life. The same job for the rest of your life? I didn't know that. What's the difference? And you'll be happy to know that bees as a species haven't had one day off in 27 million years. So you just work to us to death? We'll sure try. Wow, that blew my mind. What's the difference, Adam? What's the difference? Adam, how could you say that? I know someone sped ran or like reading all of this. One job forever? That's an insane choice to have make. I'm relieved. Now we only have to make one decision in life. But Adam, how could they never have told us that? Barry, why would you question anything? We are bees. We're the most perfectly functioning society on Earth. Yeah, but Adam, did you ever think that maybe things work a little too well around here? Like what? Give me one example. I don't know, but you know what I'm talking about. Please clear the gate. Royal Nectar Force on approach. Wait a second, check it out. Hey, those are pulling. Okay, who the hell? Oh, okay, time to count sentences. One, two, three, four, five. I'm gonna just go six because I like you. Astra has found you finally. Like what? I just read all of this. I have to read it again. Wait, I don't even know how many times I have to go back a sentence. How many sentences did I? Is it one or two? Oh, it's just back a sentence because it's a follow. What is happening? I'm reading the whole entire B movie script. Where did I even leave off? Okay, here. I gotta read the sentence again because you followed. Hello, Finny, by the way. How are you doing? Royal Nectar Force on approach. Wait a second. Check it out. Hey, those are pollen jocks. Wow. I've never seen them this close. They know what it's like outside the hive. Yeah, it's gonna be like a very boring stream, Enfin. It's literally just gonna be me reading a whole movie script. It cannot get any more exciting than that, right? Oh, they know what it's like outside the hive. Yeah, but some don't come back. Hey, Jocks. Hi, Jocks. You guys did great. You're a monster. You're sky freaks. I love it. I love it. I wonder where those guys have just been. I don't know. Their day's not so planned. Outside the hive, flying who knows where, doing who knows what. You can just decide one day to be a pollen jock. You have to be bred for that. Okay. Oh. Astria. No. Okay, one. That's one sentence. Two, three. Three, four, five, right here. Oh, you guys is great. You're monsters. You're sky freaks. I love it. I love it. I wonder where those guys have just been. I don't know. Their day's not planned. Outside the hive, flying who knows where, doing who knows what. You can't just decide one day to be a pollen jock. You have to be bred for that, right? Look at that. That's more pollen than you and I will ever see in our lifetime. It's just a status symbol. I think bees make too much of it. I think they're missing a word here. Perhaps, unless you're wearing it, and the ladies see you wearing it. I wasn't bred to be a pollen jock. No, Finny. Finny, you were bred to be the cutest bee, okay? The queen bee. Even the queen, Finny is the queen bee. I would donate, but even I don't wish that upon you. Oh, please, no. I mean, you're probably gonna donate when I'm like at the end of it. If you do, I'm gonna cry. Perhaps, unless you're wearing it, and the ladies see you wearing it. Those ladies? Aren't they our cousins too? Distant, distant. Look at these two. Couple of hive Harrys. Let's have some fun with them. It must be dangerous being a pollen jock. Yeah, one time a bear had me pinned up against a mushroom. Ooh, pinned up. He had one paw on my throat, and with the other, he was slapping me on the back. He was slapping me back and forth across the face. Oh my! I never thought I'd knock him out. And what were you doing during this? Obviously, I was trying to alert the authorities. I can autograph that if you want. A little gusty out there today, wasn't it, comrades? Yeah, gusty. You know, we're going hit a sunflower patch 6 miles from here tomorrow. 6 miles, huh? Barry, it's a puddle jump for us, but maybe you're not up for it. Maybe I am. You are not. We're going 09 at J Gate. What do you think, Buzzy Boy? Are you B enough? It might be. It all depends on what 09 in 0900 means. Hey, Honex. Dad, you surprised me. Have you decided what you're interested in, son? Well, there's a lot of choices, but you only get one. Dad, do you ever get bored doing the same job every day, son? Let me tell you something about staring. You grab that stick and you just move it around and you stir it around. You get yourself into a rhythm. It's a beautiful thing. You know, Dan, the more I think about it, maybe the honey field just isn't right for me. And you were thinking of what, making balloon animals? That's a bad job for a guy with a stinger.
Roses are red. I am small. Please pin me against the wall. What? Sky, what the heck? Oh, have fun, Astria. Have fun at work. Wish you the best of luck. I'll probably be still be streaming by the time you get back. If a lot of people bother me and they make me go back. I don't want to go back. This is pain.
That's a bad job for a guy with a stinger. Well, no. Jeanette, your son's not sure he wants to go into honey. Barry, you are so funny sometimes. I'm not trying to be funny. You're not funny. You're going into honey. Our son, the starer. You're going to be a starer. No one's listening to me. Wait until you see the sticks I have for you. Wait until you see the sticks I have for you. I could say anything I want right now. I'm gonna get an ant to do. Let's open some fresh honey and celebrate. Maybe I'll pierce my thorax to honey. Shave my antennae. Shack up with a grasshopper. Get a gold tooth and start calling everybody dog. I'm so proud. I can't believe we're starting work today. Today's the day. Come on. All the good jobs will be gone. Yeah, right? Pollen counting, stunt bee, pouring stirrer, front desk, hair removal. Is it still available? Hang on. Two left. And one of them's yours. Congratulations, son. Step to the side, please. Yeah! What did you get? Picking crud out? Stellar! Wow. Couple of newbies? Yes, sir. Our first day. We are ready. Well, step up and make your choice. You want to go first? No, you go. Oh my, what's available? Restroom attendant is always open, and not for the reason you think. Any chance of getting on to Chromen, sir? Sure, you're on. I'm sorry, the Chromen just closed out. Wax Monkey's always open, and the Chromen opened up again. What happened? Well, whenever a bee died, that's an opening. See that? See that? He's dead. Dead! Another dead one! Deady! Deady! Deadified! Two more dead! Dead from the neck up! Dead from the neck down! But that's life! Oh, this is so hard. Don't clip that. Don't clip that. God. Okay. Never happened. Just gonna continue on going. Heating, cooling, stump bee, pourer, stirrer, humming, inspector number 7, screw unite, link coordinator, stripe supervisor, mite wrangler, Barry, what do you think I should, Barry? Alright, we've got the sunflower patch in quadrant 9, granium window box in sudden place. What happened to you? Where are you? I'm going out. Out where? Out? Out where? Out there. Oh no. I have to. Before I go to work for the rest of my life. You're gonna die. You're crazy. Hello? Another call coming in. If anyone's feeling brave, there's a Korean deli on 83rd. That gets their roses today. Hey guys. Well, look at that. Isn't that the kid that we saw yesterday? Hold it, son. Flight deck's restricted. It's okay, Lou. We're gonna take him up. Really? Feeling lucky, are you? Sign here. Just initial that. Thank you. Okay. You got a rain advisory today. And as you all know, bees cannot fly in rain. So be careful. As always, watch your brooms, hockey sticks, dogs, birds, bears and bats.
Bye-bye, Sky. It was nice having you out.
Also, I got a couple of reports of root beer being poured on us. Murphy's in a home because of it, just babbling like a cicada.
That's awful. Hold on, I don't even know. Let me go here. There we go. Perfect. Where did I even leave off? That's awful. And a reminder for you rookies, be law number one. Absolutely no talking to humans. All right, launch position. Buzz, 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 buzz. Black and yellow. Hello. You ready for this? Hot shot. Yeah. Bring it on. Wing check. Antennae check. Nectar pack check. Wings check. Stinger check. Scared out of my shorts. Check. Okay, ladies, let's move it out. Pound those petunias, you striped stemmed suckers. All of you, train those flowers. Whoa! I'm out! I can't believe I'm out! So blue! I feel so fast and free! Box kite! Wow! Flowers! This is blue leader. We have roses visual. Bring it around 30 degrees and hold. Roses, 30 degrees, Roger. Bring it around. Stand to the side, kid. It's got a bit of a kick. That is one nectar collector. You ever see a pollination up close? No, sir. I pick up some pollen here, sprinkle it over there, maybe a dash over there, a pinch on that one. See that? It's a little bit of magic. That's amazing. Why do we do that? That's pollen power, kid. More pollen, more flowers, more nectar, and more honey for us. Cool. I'm picking up a lot of bright yellow. Could be daisies. Don't we need those? Copy that visual. Hold on. One of these flowers seem to be on the move. Say again? You're reporting a moving flower? Affirmative. That was on the line. This is the coolest. What is it? I don't know, but I'm loving this color. It smells good. Not like a flower, but I like it. Yeah, fuzzy. Chemically. Careful, guys. It's a little grabby. Oh, my sweet lord of bees. Hey, Candy Brain, get off there. Wait, can you guys even hear the music on the background? You can barely hear it. Hold on, let me. That's better. Yeah, that's way better. Hey, Candy Brain, get off there. Problem. Guys, this could be bad. Affirmative. Very close. Gonna hurt. Mama's little boy. You are way out of proportion, rookie. Coming in at you like a missile. Help me. You know, I don't think these are flowers. Should we tell him? I think he knows. What is this? Match point. What is this? I hate this. I don't know. I haven't watched this movie in like years. Decades. You can just start packing up, honey, because I believe you're about to eat it. What? No. Oh, you cannot be serious. Yowzers, gross. There's a bee in the car. Do something. I'm driving. Hi, bee. Hi, bee. Oh, yeah, me neither. I'll be honest, I haven't watched the movie either, so this is like so weird for me. Is the music too loud? It is slightly too loud. I literally just raised the volume by accident. Okay. Do something. I'm driving. Hi, B. He's back there. He's going to sting me. Nobody move. If you don't move, he won't sting you. Freeze. He blinked. Spray him, Granny. What are you doing? Wow, the tension level out here is unbelievable. I've got to get home. Can't fly in rain. Can't fly in rain. Can't fly in rain. Mayday, mayday. Bee going down. Can you close the window, please? Hey, check out my new resume. I made it into a fold-out brochure. You see? It folds out. Oh no. More humans. I don't need this. What was that? Maybe this time. This time. This time. This time. This time. This drapes. That is diabolical. It's fantastic. It's got all my special skills. Even my top 10 favorite movies. What's number one? Star Wars? Nah, I don't go for that kind of stuff. No wonder we shouldn't talk to them. They're out of their minds. When they walk out of a job interview, they're flabbergasted. They can't believe the things what I say. There's the sun. Maybe that's a way out. I don't remember the sun having a big 75 on it.
I gotta tell you, I predicted global warming. I could feel it getting hotter. At first, I thought it was just me. Wait, stop! B! Kill it! Stand back! These are winter boots! Wait! Don't kill them! You know I'm allergic to them! This thing could kill me! Well, why does this have like to be... Why does this life has any less value than yours? Why does this life has any less value than mine? Is that your statement? I'm just saying, all life has value. You don't know what he's capable of feeling. My brochure! There you go, little guy. I'm not scared of them, but you know it's an allergic thing. Hey, why don't you put that on your resume brochure? It's not funny. My whole face could puff up. Make it one of your special skills. You know, knocking someone out is also a special skill. Right. Bye, Vanessa. Thanks. Vanessa, next week? Joker night? Yeah, sure, Ken. You know, whatever. You can put carob ships on there. Good night. Supposed to be less calorie or something. Bye. I've got something to say. She saved my life. I've got to say something. Alright, here it goes. Nah. What would I say? I could really get in trouble. It's a B-law. You're not supposed to talk to humans. I can't believe I'm doing this. I've got to. Oh no, I can't do this. Come on. No. Yes. No. Do it. I can't. How should I start it? You're like, yes? No, that's no good. Here she comes. Speak, you fool. Hi. I'm sorry. You're talking. Yes, I know. You're talking. I know. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. No, it's okay. It's fine. It's just, I know I'm dreaming. But I don't recall going to bed. Well, you know, I'm sure this is very disconcerting. Well, yeah, I mean, this is a bit of a surprise to me. I mean, you're a bee. Yeah, I am a bee. And you know, I'm not supposed to be doing this. But they were all trying to kill me. And if it wasn't for you, I mean, I had to thank you. It's just how I was raised. That was a little weird. I'm talking with a bee. Yeah. I'm talking to a bee anyway, and the bee is talking to me. I just want to say I'm grateful, and I'm going to leave now. Wait. How do you learn to do that? What? The talking thing. Same way you did, I guess. Mama, Dada, honey, you pick it up. That's very funny. Yeah, bees are funny. If we didn't laugh, we'd cry with what we have to deal with. Anyway, can I get you something? Like what? I don't know, coffee? Well, I don't want to put you out. It's no trouble. Unless you're making it anyway. It takes 2 minutes, really. It's just coffee. I hate to impose. Don't be ridiculous. Actually, I would love a cup. Hey, you want a little rum cake? I really should have a little rum cake. No, I can't. Come on. You know, I'm trying to lose a couple micrograms here. Where? Well, these stripes don't help. You look great. I don't know if you know anything about fashion. Are you alright? No. He's making a tie in the cab as they're flying up Madison. He's fine. He finally gets there. Why is this so goddamn long? Bro! Where's the part that I
left off at? Night Fury. We may have a little issue. I don't know where I left off at. I don't know where. Okay, never mind. Nope. Is it here? It's here. I found myself, my way back. It's fine. He's making a tie in the cab as they're flying up Madison. He finally gets there. He runs up the steps into the church. The wedding is on. Yeah! And he says, watermelon? I thought you said watermelon. Huh? Why would I marry a watermelon? Is that a bee joke? Yeah, that's kind of the stuff we do. Yeah, different. So anyway, what are you gonna do, Barry? About work? I don't know. I want to do my part for the hive, but I can't do it the way they want.
I know how you feel. Sure do? Sure. You do? Sure. My parents wanted me to be a lawyer or a doctor, but I want to be a florist. Really? My only interest is flowers. Our new queen was just elected with that same campaign slogan. Anyway, if you look, there's my hat right over there, see it? You're in Sheep Meadow? Yes, you know the turtle pond? Yes. I'm right off of that. No way. I know that area. I lost a toe ring right there once. Really? Yeah. Why do girls put rings on their toes? Well, why not? I don't know. It's like putting a hat on your knee. Maybe I'll try that. You're right, ma'am? Oh yeah. Fine. Just having two cups of coffee. Anyway, this has been great. Thanks for the coffee. Yeah, it's no trouble. Sorry I couldn't finish it. If I did, I'd be up for the rest of my life. Are you gonna take a piece of this with me? Sure, here, have a crumb. Thanks. Yeah. All right. Well, then, I guess I'll see you around, or not. Okay, Barry. And thank you so much again for before. Oh, that was nothing. Well, not nothing, but anyway, this can't possibly work. Well, he's all set to go. We may as well try it. Okay, Dave, pull the chute. Sounds amazing. It was amazing. It was the scariest, happiest moment of my life. Humans! Humans! I can't believe you were with humans! Giant, scary humans! What were they like? Huge and crazy. They talk crazy. They eat crazy giant things. They ride, they drive around real crazy. And do they try and kill you like on TV? Some of them, but some of them don't. How'd you get back, Poodle? Look, you did it. And I'm glad you saw whatever you want to see out there. You had your experience, and now you're back. You can pick up your job, and everything can be normal. Well, I met someone. You met someone? May she be it? Was she bee-ish? No, not a wasp. Your parents will kill you. No, not a wasp. Spider? You know I'm not attracted to spiders. I know to everyone else it's like the hottest thing with the eight legs and all. I can't get by that face. So who is she? She's human. Oh no. That didn't happen. You didn't do that. That's bee law. You wouldn't break a bee law. Her name's Vanessa. Oh boy. She's so nice and she's a florist. Oh no. You're dating a human florist? Well, we're not dating. You're flying outside the hive. You're talking to humans. You're talking to human beings that attack our homes with power washes and M80s. That's 1/8 a stick of dynamite. She saved my life, and she understands me. This is over. Eat this. This is not over. What was that? They call it a crumb. That was so stingy and stripey. And that's not what they eat. That's what falls off what they eat. Do you know what a oinavon is? No, it's bread. Come in here. It's cinnamon. Oh, it's cinnamon. And cinnamon. Come in here. And cinnamon. Be quiet. And frosting. They heat it up. Sit down. Really hot. Listen to me. We are not them. We're us. There's us and there's them. Yes, but who can deny that? Who can deny the heart that is yearning? There is no yearning. Stop yearning. Listen to me. You have to start thinking B, my friend. Thinking B. 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 There he is. He's in the pool. You know what your problem is, Barry? I've got to start thinking B. Barry, how much longer is this going to go on? It's been 3 days. I don't understand why you're not working. Well, I've got a lot of big decisions I'm thinking about. What life? You have no life. You have no job. You're barely a bee. Would it kill you to just make a little honey? Barry, come out from under here. Your father's talking to you. Martin, would you talk to him? Barry, I'm talking to you. You coming? Got everything all set? You go ahead. I'll catch up. Don't be too long. Watch this. Vanessa! We're still here, Barry. I told you not to yell at him. He doesn't respond to when you yell at him.
Jones, why? I don't have water here right now. I gotta get water now. I hate you. I'm getting water. Jones, I'm tired as hell, but I'm only here to make somebody suffer. Okay, I am back with my water and time to drown. I hate you. So Jones, you see how it says on the top left of my screen? Please don't do those. Thank you. Anyways. There's water all over myself. Oh my god. There's so much water. What did I do? Why would I waterfall? Don't donate. I swear to god, if you donate, I'm gonna be angry. I want to check something real quick. Is it even the correct donate link? Because if it doesn't work and you just donate randomly and it doesn't go to my channel, that's gonna be terrible. Alright. It's muted already, it's fine. Oh my god, I got an ad on my own stream. Oh, you can't even donate. How far are you? I'm not even like halfway done. Look how much there is. Hold on, I gotta link the donate. I should link it. How do you link it again? Let me link it real quick so you can actually do this. Let me put stream be right back. In the meantime, let me just link it. Streamlabs.com. I'll be back later. I also brought snacks because I know this is gonna take a while. Because I'm really hungry too. Continue with Twitch. While I'm being right back, I'm still gonna be here, obviously, but I'm just gonna link my Twitch. Not my Twitch, my PayPal, so you guys can actually like harass me. Donation settings. PayPal connect. What's my PayPal? Oh, okay, I think I know which one it is. Okay, yeah. Next. Noggin. Gotta connect the correct account. No. Oh, you're telling me I'll need a PayPal business account to accept payments? I guess I'll just convert it, whatever. Oh my god. I am actually making... Oh my god. It's not taking my street address, what the heck? Oh, taxes, how fun. That's fun. There we go. Yay.
Sup about to dox himself? I'm not gonna dox myself.
What are your monthly sales? I don't know. Don't make money, so I don't really have monthly sales. I'm just gonna put up to 4, up to 5K, 'cause that's like the lowest I can put. Perfect. Creating website optional. Beautiful. Next. Oh, customer service email. Beautiful. I'm gonna put one of my emails, whatever. Can you pass me like 3K of that 5K? I don't make any money. That's just the minimum amount that I can't make any. I can't put anything lower. Well, I gotta put my SSN. You're joking. I think I know it from memory. There we go. I can't. I gotta be at least 18 years of age. Oh well. Oh, hello, cleric. I swear to God, if they keep. Bro. Why do they keep asking me for information? Stop. Bruh, I can't upload that. Hold on. If you're telling me I have to make a new PayPal just because of this, I'm gonna be angry because I have like $30 there because I couldn't freaking I almost accidentally banned Cleric. That would have been funny. Yo, PayPal, can you work? Stop giving me captchas. Stop. This is like the fifth one! I'm having troubles here with PayPal. I'm gonna check my PayPal on my phone, actually. That's gonna work, obviously. You stupid website. I'm gonna accept my money. No, I'm gonna transfer this to my bank. Because, oh my God. My bank is not even connected. Okay, I know what my bank is, though. There we go, I found it. Easy, not even close. You can't destroy me. Adorable Fwemboy for we having pro. Just do it in $10 worth of bits. Yeah, that could work. You're absolutely correct. Let's see if this actually looks.
The thing is, when it's not letting me open PayPal. It keeps giving me security challenges on PayPal. I think I just lost my PayPal account again. Please, I swear to God, this is not the first time it happens. It's like the, oh my God. Okay, you know what? Screw that. Yes, it's gonna be in bits. We're gonna change that into, hold on, we're gonna go into in-game layout. Get the heck out of here, Twitch. Donations. 10. How many bits is $10? I wanna know. Check. Let me check real quick. I love having troubles with this. $10 worth of bits. That would be 510. Where is it? Here. Don't overpay 10 bits. There we go. Beautiful. Now you guys can harass me. Alright. Now that I've lost my PayPal in the middle of a stream, that's always nice. Well, is it not? Wait, hold on. Screw PayPal. PayPal sucks. Not even letting me like transfer my money. Try again. Face ID, beautiful. Alright. Barry, I'm talking to you. You coming? Got everything all set. You go ahead. I'll catch up. Don't be too long. Watch this. Vanessa, we're still here, Barry. I told you not to yell at him. He doesn't respond to when you yell at him. Then why are you yelling at me? Because you don't listen. I'm not listening to this. Sorry, Mom. I've got to go. Where are you going? Nowhere. I'm meeting a friend. A girl? Is this why you can't decide? Bye. I hope she's B-ish. So they have a huge parade of just flowers every day in Pasadena. To be in the Tournament of Roses, that's every flower's... Oh, Jesus Christ. The music. That's every flower's... florist. Is it flowerist or florist? I don't know. That's every florist's dreams. Up on a float, surrounded by flowers. Crowds cheering. Wow, a tournament? Do the roses actually compete in athletic events? No. Alright, I've got one. I keep losing myself because, like, this song, I don't like it. Anyways. I'm still angry with the PayPal thing. No, alright, I've got one. How come you don't fly everywhere? It's exhausting. Why don't you run everywhere? Isn't that faster? Yeah, okay, I see. Alright, your turn. TiVo, you can just freeze live TV? That's insane! I'm gonna go call my friend. If anything fruity happens with Safari, clip it for me. Don't clip it. What? You don't have anything like that? We have Hebo, but it's a disease. It's a horrible, horrible disease. Oh my. Dumb bees. You must just want to sting all those jerks. We really try not to sting. It's usually fatal for us. So you really have to watch your temper. Oh yeah, very careful. You kick a wall, tick a wall. Write an angry letter and throw it out. You work through it like any emotion. Anger, jealousy, lust. Oh my goodness, are you okay? Yeah. What is wrong with you? It's a bug. Well, he's not bothering anyone. Get out of here, creep. You creep? What was that? A pick and save circular? Yeah, it was. How did you know? It felt like about... No. Hi, Cinda. How are you? I'm not cute, by the way. It felt like about 10 pages. 75 is pretty much our limit. Boy, you've really got that down to science. Oh, we have to. I've lost a cousin to Italian Vogue. I'll bet. I'm good. How are you enjoying? I'm hating this. So I tried to fix my PayPal so it would be linked to my Twitch, but it did not work. And I think I just lost my PayPal account.
So, yeah, no, it's going great. How about you? How's it going for you? Like, if I already did not ask you that, I probably already did. I don't even remember anymore. I don't even remember if I asked you that. Oh my god. Oh yeah, I did. Oh god. I'm a dumbass. How did the what is the name of Mighty Hercules is this? What in the name of Mighty Hercules is this? How did this bee get here? Cute bee, Golden Blossom, Ray Liotta Private Select? Is he that actor? I never heard of him. Why is this here? Did I swear? Bro, I don't even remember if I swore. I can't remember anything. Did I actually say a bad word? What did I say? Night, stop spamming. Tell me what I said instead. Because spamming ain't gonna help anyone. I'm just thinking right now because I want to transfer the money on my PayPal so I don't have to worry about that anymore, about having that problem. What did I say? You're not telling me what I said. Keep reading. Yeah. Why is this here for people? We eat it. Why? You don't have enough food? You don't have enough food of your own? Well, yes, we. How do you even get it? Well, bees make it. I know who makes it, and it's hard to make it. There's heating and cooling and stirring. You need a whole cremation thing. It's organic. It's our organic. It's just honeyberry. Just what? Bees don't know about this. This is stealing. A lot of stealing. What's the account that I want to send this into? I don't even know what the difference is. Whatever. I think it's this one. Let me just send it into. Okay, cannot send it into that one. Please don't make me have to. Damn it. Okay, I'll send it into my savings then. Okay. Stupid. Shut up. That's not a cuss word. Saying the D word is not a cuss word. Okay. You've taken our homes, our school. You've taken our homes, our school, our hospital. This is all we have. And it's on sale? I'm getting to the bottom of this. I'm going to get to the bottom of all of this. Hey, Hector. You almost done? Almost. He is here. I sense it. Well, I guess I'll go home. I'll go home now. And just leave this nice honey out with no one around it. You're busted, box boy. I knew I heard you talking. I knew I heard something, so you can talk. I can talk. And now you're going to start talking. Where are you getting all the sweet stuff? Who's your supplier? I don't know what you're talking about. I thought we were all friends. The last thing we want to do is upset any of you, bees. You're too late. It's ours now. You, sir, have crossed the wrong sword. Oh. Twitch and Chrome is broke as hell, so I'm having to use MS. Use Firefox. It has the word fox on it, so it's instantly better. My, no, what happened? Emmy, Ellie life followed. How many sentences is that? Is that one or five? That is one sentence. Okay, so I was here. Okay, time to go back. One sentence. Thank you for the follow, though. You're too late. It's ours now. You, sir, have crossed the wrong sword. You, sir, are about to be lunch for my iguana in Nashville. Where's the honey coming from? Tell me where. Honey farms. It comes from honey farms. Crazy person. Oh my, what a horrible thing has happened there. What's happened here? Look at all these faces. They never knew what hit them. And now they're on the road to nowhere? Just keep still. What?
You're not dead? Do I look dead? Oh man, they will wipe anything that moves. Now, where are you headed? To honey farms. I am onto something huge here. I'm going to Alaska. Moose blood. Crazy stuff. Blows your head off. I'm going to Tacoma. What about you? He really is dead? Alright. Uh-oh. What is that? Oh no. It's a wiper. Triple blade. Triple blade? Jump on! It's your only chance, B! Why does everything have to be so doggone clean? How much do you people need to see?
I don't know what's going on.
Open your eyes. Stick your head out the window. From NPR News in Washington, I'm Carl Cassine. Spelling mistakes below. Oh, but don't kill no more bugs. B, Moose Blood Guy. You hear something like what? Like tiny screaming. Turn off the radio. Hey, what's up, B-Boy? Hey, Blood. And it was just a row of honey jars, as far as the eye could see. Now, wow. So I'm assuming this honey truck goes is where they're getting it. Well, this is a bit when he's on the windscreen. Oh. I mean, that's honey out. That honey's ours. Bees hang tight. Well, we're all jammed in here, in there. It's a close community, not us, man. We're on our own. Every mosquito on his own. What if you get in trouble? You a mosquito, you in trouble? Nobody likes us. They just smack. See a mosquito? Smack, smack. At least you're out in this world. You must meet girls. Mosquito girls, try to trade up. Get with a moth. Dragonfly. Mosquito girls don't want no mosquitoes. You have got to be kidding me. Moose Blood's about to leave this building. So long, B. Hey guys, Moose Blood. I knew I'd catch you all down here. Did you bring your crazy straw? Then we'll throw it in some jars. Slap on a label on it, and it's pretty much pure profit. What is this place? A bee's got brain the size of a pinhead. They are pinheads. Pinhead. Hey, check out the new smoker. Oh, sweet, that's the one you want. The Thomas 3000. Smoker? 90 puffs a minute, semi-automatic, twice the nicotine, all the tar. A couple breaths of this knocks them right out. They make the honey and we make the money. Oh my, what's going on? Are you okay? Yeah, it doesn't last too long. How did you two get here? Do you know you're in a fake hive with fake walls? Our queen was moved here, we had no choice. This is your queen? That's a man in woman's clothes. That's a drag queen. What is this? Oh no, there's hundreds of them. Bee honey. Our honey is being brazenly stolen by a massive scale. This is worse than anything bears have done to us, and I intend to do something about it. Oh, Barry, stop. Who told you that humans are taking our honey? That's just a rumor. Do these look like rumors? Cinda, shut. You hecking hacker. I don't want to say bad words. I don't say bad words. Who told you that humans are taking our honey? That's just a rumor. Do these look like rumors? That's a conspiracy theory. These are obviously doctor photos. Oh my god, I'm hungry. I'm just gonna like start eating like cookies. Because I brought cookies. Like, I have a pack of soda cookies right here next to me, and I'm hungry as hell. Might as well just start eating in the middle of the stream. Barry, how do you get mixed up in this? Cuz, he's been talking to humans. What? Talking to humans? He has a human girlfriend. Oh, Barry. And they make out! Make out? Barry! We did not. You wish you could. Whose side are you on? The bees? I dated a cricket once in San Antonio. Man, those are... Bruh, I can't link my freaking bank account. Whatever. I've never actually seen that movie. Cool, can I get some cookies? No, these are my cookies. No one gets cookies. Screw you, Night Fury. You're making fun of me. You clipped me saying something after I told you not to clip it, so screw you. These cookies are mine. You know what? I'm gonna start eating them right now. Screw you. Ugh. I'll give you the crumbs. If that's what you like.
Hello, Sky.
Mary, is this what you want to do with your life? I'm not mean. I want to do it for all our lives. Nobody works harder than the bees. Dad, I remember you coming home sober where your hands were still stirring. You couldn't stop them. I remember that. What right do they have to our honey? We live on 2 cups a year. They put it in a lip balm for no reason whatsoever. Even if it's strawberry, what could one bee do? It's going to sting them where it really hurts. In the face, in the eyes. That would really hurt. No, up the nose? That's a killer. I'm just gonna start reading this fast because I want to get this over with. There's only one place you can sting the humans. One place that really matters. Hive at 5, the hive only full hour action news source. No more bee beards. With Bob Bumble at the anchor desk. Weather with Storm Stinger. Sport with Buzz Larby and Jeanette Ahung. Good evening, I'm Bob Bumble, and I'm Jeanette Ahung. Our top story, a tricon to be, Barry Benson, is saying he intends to sue the human race for stealing our honey, packaging it, and profiting it from it illegally. Don't forget, tomorrow night on Barry Larry King, we're going to have three former queens, all right here in our studio discussing their new book. Oh, lassie, ladies. Bro, soda cookies are fire. They're so underrated. Oh, lassie, ladies, this week, out this week on Hexagon. Tonight, we're talking to Barry Benson. Did you ever think, I'm just a kid from the hive, I can't do this? Larry, bees have never been afraid to change the world. I mean, what about Bee Olympus, Bee Gandhi, Bee Jesus? That's the name of the type of cookie I'm eating. It's not actually made from soda, if you're thinking that, but the brand name is called Ducks. DUX. Well, where I'm from, you wouldn't think of suing. So I already forgot how to say this word. Jesus. You wouldn't think of suing humans. We're thinking more like a stick bar candy store. How old are you? Well, I want you to know that the entire bee community is supporting you on this case, which is certain to be the trial of the bee century. Thank you, Larry. You know, they have a Larry King in the human world too. It's a common name. Next week on Bee Larry King. No, I mean, he looks like you and he has a show with suspenders and different colored dots behind him. Ducks go quackers, what? Next week on Bee Larry King. Old guy glasses, and there's quotes along the bottom from the guest you're matching, even though you just heard him. Bear week next week. They're scary, they're hairy, and they're here to live. Always lean forward, pointy shoulders, squinty eyes, very Jewish. What? Look, in tennis, you attack at the point of weakness, but it was my grandmother, Ken. She's 81. Honey, her backhand's a joke. I'm not gonna take advantage of that. Quiet, please. Actual work going on here. Is that same bee? Yes, it is. I'm helping him sue the human race. What? Hello? Hello, bee? This is Ken. Yeah, I remember you. Timberland size 10 and a half. Byron Soul, I believe. Why does he talk again, hon? Listen, you better go because we're really busy working. Hold on, another snack break. I'm hungry as heck, so I need to eat. I need to be very good. Sup ASMR. I don't know if you can hear me munching on this cookie. I hope you can. Because if not, that'll be quite awkward. Just hearing moans. Anyways. Where did I leave off? Listen, you better go, because we're really busy working. But it's our yogurt night. Bye-bye. Why is yogurt night so difficult? You poor thing. You two have been at this for hours. Yes, and Adam here has been a huge help. Frosting? How many sugars? Just one. I try not to use the competition. So why are you helping me anyways? Bees have good qualities. Sí, cierto. And it feels good to take my mind off the shop. I don't know why instead of flowers, people are giving balloon bouquets now. Yeah, those are great if you're three.
Ah. Boink. Oh.
I gotta go back five. So this is one. Wait, no. I haven't read this one. I just... Okay. One... Two, three, I'm not gonna count this one. Four, and I'm not gonna count that one. Just here, I'm gonna read from here again. Just one. I try not to use the competition. So why are you helping me anyway? Bees have good quality, si certo. And it feels good to take my mind off the shop. I don't know why instead of flowers, people are giving balloon bouquets now. Yeah, those are great if you're three. Remind me later. And artificial flowers. Oh, they get me psychotic. Yeah, me too. The bent stingers, the pointless pollination. Bees must hate those fake plastic things. There's nothing worse than a daffodil that's had work done. Well, maybe this could make up for it a little bit. You know, Barry, that this lawsuit is a pretty big deal, I guess. Are you sure you want to go through with it? Am I sure? When I'm done with the humans, they won't be able to say, honey, I'm home, without paying a royalty. Screw you, Night Fury. Sarah, it's an incredible scene here in downtown Manhattan, where all eyes and ears of the world are anxiously waiting, because for the first time in history, we're going to hear for ourselves if a honeybee can actually speak. What have we gotten into here, Barry? I don't know, but it's pretty big, isn't it? I can't believe how many humans... don't have to be at work during the day. Hey, you think these billion-dollar multinational food companies have good lawyers? No, I won't screw you. Ask Sin to do that. Everybody needs to stay behind the barricade. What's the matter? I don't know. I just got a chill. Well, if it isn't the B team, any of you boys work on this? No, Cinda, no. All right, the Honorable Just Bumbleton President. Alright, O's number 4475. No. Say no. Superior Court of New York, Barry B. Benson v. The Honey Industry. It's in the no! It's now in session. Mr. Montgomery, you are representing the five major food companies collectively, a privilege. Mr. Benson, you are representing all the bees of the world. I'm kidding. Yes, Your Honor. We're ready to proceed. And Mr. Montgomery, your opening statement, please. Ladies and gentlemen of the jury, my grandmother was a simple woman. Born on a farm, she believed it was a man's divine right to benefit from the bounty of nature God put before us. If we were to live in the topsy-turvy world Mr. Benson imagines, just think of what it would mean. Maybe it would have to negotiate with the silkworms for the elastic in my britches. Talking bee, how do you know if this isn't some sort of holographic motion picture capture Hollywood wizardry? They could be using laser beams, robotics, ventriculism, olooning, for all we know. He could be on steroids. Mr. Benson? Ladies and gentlemen of the jury, there is no trickery here. I'm just an ordinary bee, and as a bee, honey's pretty important to me. It's important to all bees. We invented it, we make it, and we protect it with our lives. Unfortunately, there are some people in this room who think they can take whatever they want from us, because we're the little guys, and I'm hoping that after this is all over, you'll see how, by taking our honey, you're not only taking away everything we have, but everything we are. I wish he would dress like that all the time. So nice. Call your first witness. Okay, I've been reading way too fast. Jesus. I'm gonna take a cookie break. I should be drinking something that has honey, because this is a perfect occasion to drink something with honey. Also, Cinda, you already have a dog. Go hit up your dog instead of Night Fury. I wish we could. Oh my god, I'm thirsty now. My mouth's dry. I wish he would dress like that all the time. So nice. Call your first witness. So, Mr. Klaus Vanderhayden of Honey Farms. Pretty big company you have. I suppose so. I see you also own Honey Burden and Hunren. Yes, they provide beekeepers for our farms. Beekeeper, I find that to be a very disturbing term. I have to say, I don't imagine you employ a bee freers, do you? No, I'm sorry, I couldn't hear you. No, because you don't free bees. You keep bees. And not only that, it seems you thought a bear would be an appropriate image for a jar of honey. Oh, okay, good. Keep doing dog then. Well, they're very lovable creatures. Yogi Bear, Fozzie Bear, Build-A-Bear. Yeah, you mean like this? Bears kill bees. How would you like his big hairy head crashing through your living room, biting, spitting your couch, spitting out your throw pillows? Okay, that's enough. Take him away. So, Mr. Sting, thank you for being here. Your name intrigues me. But there's room for more? Stop! No! I have to say, where have I heard it before? I was with a band called The Police. But you've never been a police officer of any kind, have you? No, I haven't. No, you haven't. And so here, we have yet another example of bee culture being casually stolen by a human for nothing more than a prance about stage names. Oh, please, have you ever been stung, Mr. Sting? Because I'm feeling a little stung, Sting. Or should I say Mr. Gordon M. Summer, M. Sumner? That's not his real name, you idiot. Mr. Leota, First May, I offer my belated congratulations on your Emmy win for a guest spot on ER in 2005. Thank you. I also see from your resume that you're devilishly handsome, but with churning inner turmoil that's always ready to blow. I enjoy what I do. Is that a crime? Not yet, it isn't, but is this what it's come to you for, Mr. Leota? Exploiting tiny, helpless bees so you don't have to rehearse your part and learn your lines, sir? Watch it, Benson. I could blow right now. This isn't a god fella. This is a bad fella. Why doesn't someone just step on this little creep and can we all go home? Order in Discord, you're all thinking it. Order, I say it, Mr. Leota, please sit down. Well, I just think it was awfully nice of that bear to pitch in like that. I'm telling you, I think the jury's on our side. Are we doing everything right, you know, legally? I'm a florist. Right. Well, here's to a great man, to a great team. Well, hello. Ken, hello. I didn't think you were coming. No, I was just late. I tried to call, but the battery. I didn't want all this to go to waste, so I called Barry. Luckily, he was free. Yeah. Oh, that was lucky. Well, there's still a little left. I could heat it up. Yeah, heat it up. Sure, whatever. So I hear you're quite a tennis player. I'm not much for the game itself. I find the balls a little grabby. That's where I usually sit, right there. Ken Berry was looking at your resume, and he agreed with me that eating with chopstick isn't really a special skill. You think I don't see what you're doing? Hey, look, I agree, Sin. Grabby balls. Oh, whoa. Hey, look, I know how hard it is trying to find the right job. We certainly have that in common, do we? Well, bees have 100% employment, of course, but we do jobs like taking the crud out. That's just what I was thinking about doing. Ken, I let Barry borrow your razor for his fuss. I hope that was alright. I'm going to train the old stinger. Yeah, you do that. Look at that. You know, I've just about had it with your little mind games. What's that? Italian Vogue. Mamma mia, that's a lot of pages, a lot of ads. Remember what Van said? Why is your life any more valuable than mine? It's funny, I just can't seem to recall that. I think something sticks in here. Oh, I love the smell of flowers. Yeah, how do you like the smell of flames? Not as much. Water bug, not taking sides. Ken, look at me. I'm wearing a chapstick hat. This is pathetic. I've got issues. Well, a royal flush. You're bluffing? Am I? Surf's up, dude. Why is there so many references in this stupid ass movie? Pool water. That bowl is gnarly, except for those dirty yellow rings. Kenneth, what are you doing? You know what? I don't even like honey. I don't eat it. We need to talk. He's just a little bee, and he happens to be the nicest bee I've ever met in a long time. Long time? What are you talking about? Are there other bugs in your life? No, but there are other things bugging me in my life, and you're one of them. Fine, talking bees, no yogurt night. My nerves are fried from riding on this emotional roller coaster. Goodbye, Ken. And for your information, I prefer sugar-free artificial sweeteners made by man. I'm so sorry about all that. I know it's got an aftertaste. I like it. I always felt there was some kind of barrier between Ken and me. It's Ken and I. Ken and I. You stupid movie writers don't know grammar. It's Ken and I. Okay, whatever. I'm done ranting. I couldn't overcome it. Oh well. Are you going to be okay for the trial tomorrow? I believe Mr. Montgomery is about out of ideas. We would like to call Mr. Barry Benson B to the stand. Now, that's a good idea. You can really see why he's considered one of the very best lawyers. Yeah. Layton, you've got some magic. With this earache, or it's going to be all over. Don't worry, Mr. Gammell. The only thing I have to do to turn this jury around is to remind them of what they don't like about bees. You got the tweezers. Are you allergic? Only to losing, son. Only to losing. Mr. Benson B, I'll ask you what I think we'll all like to know. What exactly is your relationship to that woman? We're friends. Good friends. Yes. How good? What? Do you live together? Wait a minute. This is about... Are you her little bedbug? Hey, that's not the kind of... I've seen a bee documentary or two. Now from what I understand, doesn't your queen give birth to all the bee children in the hive? Yeah, but so those aren't even your real parents. Oh, Barry, yes they are. Hold me back. You're an illegitimate bee, aren't you, Benson? He's denouncing bees, and don't you all date your cousins? Objection! I'm going to concussion this guy. Adam, don't. It's what he wants. Oh, I'm hit. Oh lordy, I am hit. Order, that the venom is cursing through my veins. Please, Mr. Montgomery, I have been felled by a winged beast of destruction. You see, you can't really treat them like equals. They're striped savages. Sting is the only way, the only thing they know how to do in their way. It's their way. Adam, stay with me. I can't feel my legs. Hey, would it be funny if I did something with my bits? No! It wouldn't be funny, because I don't know how much more there is to it, and I don't want to suffer through another hour of this. I can't suffer through another hour of this. I don't have enough cookies. I only got two more. No, I don't want to suffer. Hate you so much. Oh. Hate this. I was halfway through. How much more was there to this? I want to know. There's so much. I have to go all the way to the bottom of the page again. I hate you. I hate you, Jones. I hate you. Okay, I'm gonna eat a piece of my cookie again because of how sad I am. We could have waited to the very end. No, it's fine. I don't think waiting to the very end was... Stop. Thank you for reading the first sentence. We don't have to read that anymore. We're not reading the first sentence because thankfully Jones read it for us. Okay, fine, I have to. According to all knows... Okay, I'm gonna speed run this, okay? I'm gonna be like deadass rapping. Eminem is gonna be like scared to diss track me, to make a diss track about me. Let me get some water. We're gonna be speed running this. Oh my god, I almost killed myself with that water.
You better not still be reading. Infin, they just restarted. They donated 600 bits just for me to restart.
According to all those two unknown laws of aviation, there's no way that a bee should be able to fly. Its wings are too small to get off its fat little body off the ground. The bee, of course, flies anyway, because bees don't care what humans think, it's impossible. Yellow back, yellow back, yellow back, yellow back. Oh, black and yellow, let's shake it up a little. Barry, breakfast is ready, coming, hang on a second. Hello, Barry, Adam, can you believe this is happening? I can't believe it, I'll pick you up. Looking sharp, Barry, why don't you use the stairs your father paid cash money for? Don't start me on the stairs.
That's $10. It's $10. Why? It's $10. I wouldn't pay that.
Because I don't have the money for that. That's why. And a perfect record card of all these. Very proud. Man, I got a thing going here. You got some lit on your fuzz. Oh, that's me. Wave to us. We'll be in row 118,000. Bye, Barry. I told you. Stop flying in the house. Hey, Adam. Hey, Barry. Is that fuzz gel a little? It's special day. Finally graduating. Never thought I'd make it. Yeah, 3 days of school. 3 days of high school. Those were so awkward. 3 days of college. I'm glad I took off one day in the middle and hitchhiked around the hive.
I just got paid. No, no, oh, I'm gonna get, this is,
my Wi-Fi, just letting you know, my Wi-Fi dies at 11. If I cannot finish this live stream, I'm gonna have to start the next live stream, or I'm just gonna live stream tomorrow, just me finishing this freaking stupid thing. I hate you all.
Hey, you did come back different.
Hi, Barry. Hey, Artie. Growing a mustache looks good. Hey, did you hear about Frankie? Yeah, you're going to his funeral. No, I'm not
going to his funeral.
Everybody knows you sting someone you die. You don't waste it on a squirrel. He was such a hothead. Yeah, I guess he could have just gotten out of the way. I love this incorporating an amusement ride park into our regular day. I guess that's why they say we don't need vacations. Boy, quite a bit of pomp under the circumstances. Well, Adam, today we are men. We are B-men. Amen. Hallelujah. Students, faculty, distinguished bees, please welcome Dean Buswell. Welcome to New Hive City, graduating class of 950, and that concludes our graduating ceremonies and begins your career at Honex Industry. Are we going to pick our job today? I heard it's just orientation. Heads up, here we go. Keep your hands and antennas inside the tram at all times. Wonder what it's going to be like. A little scary. Welcome to Honex, a division at Honesco and a part of Hexagon Group. This is it. Wow. We know that you as a bee have worked your whole life to get to the point where you can work for your whole life. Honey begins with our Bailey and Poland jocks bringing the nectar into the hive. Our top secret formula is automatically color corrected, scent adjusted, and bubble contoured into this soothing sweet syrup with
oh my god. Oh, okay, we've got plans quite so. Depends if I stay up enough. 1 a.m. moment. What if we played blackjack right now? I tell you what cards you have on cards I have.
Oh my god. Okay. You guys are just gonna play blackjack in chat. Okay, whatever. Our top secret formula is automatically color corrected, scent adjusted, and bubble contoured into this soothing sweet syrup with its distinctive golden glow, as you know as honey. That girl was hot. She's my cousin. She is? Yes, we're all cousins. Right, you're right. At Honex, we also constantly strive to improve every aspect of bee existence. These bees are stress testing a new helmet technology. What do you think he makes? Not enough. And here we have our latest advancement in the Crowman. What does that do? Catches that little strand of honey that hangs after you pour it. It saves us millions.
Oh my god. We could literally gamble though. Don't gamble in chat. Three. I just want to eat my cookie. Don't gamble in chat. There's no point in gambling in chat. Okay, maybe I should stop eating those cookies because they make my mouth really dry. But they're so good. Can anyone work on the curl, man? Of course, most bee jobs are small ones, but bees know that every small job, if it's done well, means a lot, but choose carefully because you'll stay in the job that you pick for the rest of your life. The same job the rest of your life? I didn't know that. What's the difference? And you'll be happy to know that bees are suspicious. Haven't had one day off in 27 million years, so you'll just work us to death? We'll sure try. Whoa, that blew my mind. Whoa. What's the... A point to the mask. That's, why are you singing the lyrics of Mask? What's the difference, Adam? How could you say that? One job forever? That's an insane choice to have to make. I'm relieved. Now we only have to make one decision in life. But Adam, how could they never have told us that? Barry, why would you question anything? We're bees. We're the most perfect functioning society on Earth. Yeah, but Adam, did you ever think that maybe things work a little too well around here? Like, why? Give me one example. I don't know, but you know what I'm talking about. Please clear the gate or your nectar force I'm not approaching. Wait a second, check it out. Hey, those are pollen jocks. Wow, I've never seen them this close. They know what it's like outside the hive. Yeah, but some don't come back. Hey jocks, hi jocks. You guys are great. You're monsters. You're sky freaks. I love it. I wonder where those guys have just been. I don't know. Their day's not planned outside the hive, flying who knows where, who knows what. You can't just decide one day to be pollen jock. You have to be bred for that, right? Look at that. For real, spent $8 to restart the B movie script, and I didn't even get the chance to do it. Don't worry, you're gonna get the chance. That's more pollen that you will ever see than you and I will ever see in a lifetime. It's just a status symbol. To think bees make too much of it. Perhaps, unless you're wearing it, and the ladies see you wearing it. Those ladies, aren't they your cousins too? Or distant. Look at these two. Couple of hive harries. Let's have some fun with them. It must be dangerous being a pollen jock. Yeah, one time a bear had pinned me up against a mushroom. Who pinned up? He had one paw on my throat. A paw in the throat. Sorry. Actually, let me just eat a cookie. You guys heard nothing. Oh my. I never thought I'd knock him out. And what were you doing during this? Obviously, I was trying to alert the authorities. I can autograph them if you want. No? Oh yeah, I did say that, but... Cookies are good. Okay. They're like addicting. I should actually, hold on, give me a second. I'm gonna put I should have done this at the beginning of the stream actually. It's just gonna pop up as soon as I have as there we go, perfect. There we go. It's literally just, I can't wait to just see it pop in the middle of the screen. That's gonna be quite funny, I must say. I should have put it on like at the beginning of the stream instead. Alright. I can autograph that if you want. A little gusty out there today, wasn't it, comrades? Yeah, gusty, you know where we're going. Hit a sunflower patches man from here tomorrow. 6 miles, huh, Barry? It's a puddle jump for us, my baby. But maybe you're not up for it. Maybe I am. You're not. You are not. We're going 0900 at JK. What are you thinking, Buzzy Boy? Are you be enough? It might be. It all depends on what 0900 means. Hey, Honex. Dad, you surprised me. Have you decided what you're interested in, son? Well, there's a lot of choices, but you only get one. That you ever get bored doing the same job every day? That's pretty fun. I'm telling you, Eminem is gonna be scared of me, bro.
Oh, I forgot to put the VTuber tag. Whatever. Doesn't matter. Actually, it does matter. Let me put it on. Oh, it's already there. Never mind. It's already there. They didn't have my VTuber. Suppy diss track, but it's just me calling. No! Dad, do you, son, let me tell you something about steering. You grab that stick and you just move it around and you just turn it around. You get yourself into a rhythm. It's a beautiful thing. You know that. I think the more you think about it, it's maybe the honey field just isn't the right for me. And you were thinking of what? Making balloons animals? That's a bad job for a guy with a stinger. Well, no. Janet, your son's not sure. He wants to do it into hot. Jerry, your son's not sure he wants to go into honey. Barry, you are so funny sometimes. I'm not trying to be funny. You're not funny. You're going into honey. Our son, the stir. You're gonna.
No, shut up. Delete message. Bam. Absolutely wrecked. Seriously, don't want to play blackjack. Damn, get your message deleted. Absolutely wrecked. Absolutely wrecked.
You're gonna be a stir and no one's listening to me. But until you see the sticks I have for you, I could see anything I want to say right now. I'm gonna get an enter too. Let's open some fresh honey and celebrate. Maybe I'll pierce my thorax. Do honey. Shit my antennae. Shake up with a grasshopper, get a go-to, then start calling everybody dog. I'm so proud, I can't believe we're starting work today. Today's the day, come on, all the good jobs will be gone. Yeah, right, pollen counting, stung bee, pouring syrup, front desk, her mobile is still available. Hang on, two left. And one of them is yours, congratulations, son. Step to the side, please. Yeah, what did you get? Picking crud out, sellers. Wow.
What did your favorite unique chat? What does unique chat mean? This room is in. You will not be. What does that? No! Stop calling me cute! Go away! Shoo! I don't have a buddy gun, but this is the closest thing to buddy gun I have.
Wow, a couple of newbies. Yes, sir. Our first day, we are ready. Well, step up and make your choices. You want to go first? No, you go. My, what's available? Restroom attendant is always open, not for the reason you think. Any chance of getting on the Chromin, sir? Sure, you're on. I'm sorry, the Chromin just closed out. Wax Monkey's always open, and the Chromin opened up again. What happened? Whoa, whenever a bee died, that's an opening. See that he's dead, he dead. Another dead one. Deadified. Two more dead. Dead from the neck up, but that's life. Oh, this is so hard. Heating, cooling, stumpy, pourer, stirrer, humming, inspector number 7, link coordinator, stripe supervisor, might wrangler, Barry, what do you think I should? Barry! Okay, sorry. Alright, we've got to the sunflower patch in quadrant 9, uranium window box in sudden place. What happened to you? Where are you? I'm going now. Out where? Out where? Out there? I don't know. I have to before I go to work for the rest of my life. You're going to die. You're crazy. Hello, another call coming in. Your cry. If anyone's feeling brave, there's a Korean deli on 83rd. That gets their roses today. Hey guys. Well, look at that. Isn't that the new kid we saw yesterday? Hold it. Some flight deck restricted. It's okay, Lou. We're gonna take him up. Really feeling lucky. Are you signing here? Just initial that. Thank you. Okay. You got a rain advisory today. As you all know, bees cannot fly in rain, so be careful as always. Watch your brooms, hockey sticks, dogs, birds, bears and cats, and bats. Also, I got a couple of reports of a root beer being poured on us. Morphe's in the home because of it, just babbling like a cicada. That's awful. That, and a reminder for you rookies, bee law number 1, absolutely no talking to humans. All right, launch position. Buzz. Black and yellow. Hello. You ready for this? Hot shot. Yeah. Bring it on. Wind check. Antenna check. Nectar pack check. Wind check. Stinger check. Scared out of my shorts check. Okay, ladies. Let's move out. Pound those petunias. You striped stem suckers. All of you. Drain those flowers. Wow, I'm out. I can't believe I'm out. So blue. I feel so fast and free. Box guy. Wow, flowers. This is a blue leader. We have rose visual. I need a
cookie.
This is my last cookie. I'm gonna split it in two again.
Ah! No, I didn't split it evenly. Now there's cookie crumbs everywhere.
Okay.
What you need? I need happiness. No, I don't need to restart over again. I need happiness, which is getting to the bottom of the page, and more cookies. I'm kind of running out of cookies. Did you just kiss your mic? I haven't even gotten near my mic this whole stream. You guess you get happiness from the top of the page? Trust me. Maybe. Maybe I'll get happiness one day. One day seeing you have to do this, that's when I'm gonna get happiness. I mean, I gave you a Minecraft pack of happiness. I want to stream that on Saturday, actually. That's the thing that I might stream on Saturday. If it's not Apex, then I'll stream that. That sounds like an invitation, does it not? Don't even... Okay, never mind. Redeem it if you want to, I don't care. Yeah, I'm planning on streaming Apex. Okay, I'm debating between streaming Apex or Minecraft. This is so damn long, Jesus Christ. Bring it around 30 degrees and hold. Rosa's 30 degrees. Roger, bring it around. Stand to the side, kid. It's got a bit of a cave. That is one nectar collector. You ever seen pollination up close? No, sir. I pick up some pollen here. Sprinkle it over there. Maybe a dash over there. Spinch on that one. See that? It's a little bit of magic. What else is so damn long? Jones. Winky face. This stream, that's gonna be for sure. If by 10:30 EST I can't finish the stream, like the whole thing, I'm gonna continue the stream tomorrow. Also, I finished my pack of cookies, so now I'm sad. I don't have any more happiness. You pinged the wrong person, Cinda. That has to be probably Finny or Infin or Night Fury. That's amazing. Why do we do that? Just pollen power, kid. More pollen, more flowers, more nectar, more honey for us. Cool. I'm picking up a lot of bright yellow. Could be daisies. Don't we need those? Copy that visual. Hold on. One of these flowers seem to be on the move. Say again, you're reporting a moving flower. Affirmative. That was on the line. This is the what you want for the next stream. Oh, thank you for making the poll. Either the best Apex trio or a Minecraft fun pack. The very fun Minecraft fun pack. Cinda, you pinged the wrong person. Oh yeah, vote in the poll. Yeah, you can. No one has voted yet. You can make the poll longer, maybe. Or, I don't know. Can you make one of those, like, channel point polls where you say, is somebody gonna, like, end the thing today? And just say yes or no, or something like that. Such a bratty bottom. Shut up. Yeah, prediction. Yeah, those things. Yeah, make that. That's gonna be funny. Copy that visual. Hold on. One of these flowers seem to be on the move. Say again, you're reporting a moving flower. Affirmative. That was on the line. That is the coolest. What is it? I don't know, but I'm loving this color. It smells good. Not like a flower, but I like it. Yeah, fuzzy chemically. Careful, guys. It's a little grabby. Oh, my sweet lord of bees. Hey, candy brain. Get off there. Problem. Guys, this could be bad. Affirmative. Very close. Gotta hurt. Mama's little boy. You are out of position, Ricky. Coming in at you like a missile. Help me. You know, I don't think these are flowers. Should we tell him? I think he knows. What is this? Match point. What's your idea, Night Fury? Tell me. Oh, so Apex tomorrow? Okay. Yeah, that works. What if you made a channel point reduction that only happens like every 10 minutes? Yeah, but and you had to roll a 20-sided dice. Is there 20-sided dice? Can I just do that? Oh, I can. 10. So if it land, and what it landed on, you have to go back. So if it landed on 10, you go by 20 lines. Oh God. You know what? Let me do something real quick. Because the thing is, where is it? Here it is. I'm gonna do something real quick. I'm just gonna do this. Oh shoot, I did not mean to copy. Whoops. Control X. So there we go. And boom. Gifted equals roll 20. Gifted roll 20-sided dice. There we go. Bam. There we go. So now if you literally a single gifted, it's gonna make me just one gifted, it's gonna be one spin. So if you guys were to give me like 10, I'm gonna have to spin the dice 20 times. That 10 times 20 sided dice. I'm just gonna search this up and leave it up. D20s. All right. Should we tell him? I think he knows. What is this? Match point. You can just start packing up, honey, because I believe you're about to eat it. What? No. Oh, you cannot be serious. Yowzer, girls, there's a bee in the car. Do something. I'm driving. Hi, bee. He's back there. He's back here. He's going to sting me. So, about the blackjack, just I'm still asking. Oh, wait, I forgot. I have another pack of cookies in my room. Hold on. Yes, I do. My goodness, I actually have a second cookie pack. Bam! Okay, I should maybe not have smacked it like against the desk, 'cause now it's gonna have a lot of crumbs. Too late. Amazing decision making by me. Anyways, nobody move. If you don't move, he won't sting you. Freeze! He blinks. Spray him, Granny. What are you doing? Wow, this tension level out here is unbelievable. I've got to get home. Can't fly in the rain. Can't fly in rain. Can't fly in rain. Mayday! Mayday! Be going down. Ken, can you close up the window, please? Hey, check out my new resume. I made it into a fold-out brochure. Nope, those are my cookies now. Screw you. You see, it folds out. Oh no, more humans. I don't need this. What was that? Maybe this time, this time, this time, this time, this time, this drapes. That is diabolical. It's fantastic. I got all my special skills, even my top 10 favorite movies. What's number one? Star Wars? Nah, I don't want to go for that kind of stuff. No wonder we shouldn't talk to them. They're out of their minds. What? Put the cookie down. Drop it. Drop it where? Drop the cookies. Okay, fine. I'm not eating the cookie pack. Screw you. Drop it. Drop the. Okay, I'm gonna drop it on the. Do you want me to like let it fall on the floor? Like, I'm right now. Do I stand up? Yes? Okay, I'm gonna stand up and drop it. Okay, screw you. I hate you. Oh no, it landed flat. Oh no. No, my cookies. You know what? Screw you. I'm gonna drop it again. Oh God. Oh, there's crumbs all over the floor now. What did I just walk on? You know, I'm only here for torture. Yeah, I know you are. Look how. Look. You hear that? Look at all. Hear all the crumbs. That is true. If I had a face cam, you guys could hear everything and see everything. So, Rain, what you walked on is I'm reading the B movie script. Jones told me to drop my cookies on the floor, and I had to restart the whole B movie script because he donated 600 bits. Cute cat. No. Let's see, are my cookies broken? Oh my god, I thought my empty cookie pack was about to fall on the floor and kick. No, my cookies are broken! No! Look at it this way. You now have... You're right, my bad. I'm cookie-less. No, my cookie. No. Okay. Oh god. That cookie hit different, Jesus. When the cookie hits different. There's the sun. Maybe there's a way out. I don't remember the sun having a big 75 on it. I gotta tell you, I predicted global warming. I could feel it getting hotter. At first, I thought it was just me. Wait, stop. B, kill it. Stand back. There are winter books. Wait, don't kill him. It's the drop that makes the cookie hit different. Every single cookie is broken? You're joking. No. I wish I had cookie clicker. Is it? Hold on. Is cookie clicker here? Oh my god. Okay, we're gonna play that later. I wanna get the Steam version though, because I want the achievements. I want to flex on everyone that I have the game. That I paid money for the game. Kill it, stand back, these are winter boots. Wait, don't kill him, you know I'm allergic to them. This thing could kill me. Well, why does his life have any less value than yours? Why does his life have any less value than mine? Is that your statement? I'm just saying all life has value. You don't know what he's capable of feeling. My virtue, there you go, little guy. I'm not scared of them, but you know it's an allergic thing. I'm not procrastinating, I'm reading. Hey, why don't you put that down on your resume, Fruiture? It's not funny, I hope my whole face could puff up. Make it one of your special skills. You know, I'm knocking someone out is also a special skill, right? Bye, Vanessa. Thanks, Vanessa. Next week, yogurt night? Yeah, sure, can. You know, whatever. You can put care of chips on there. Good night. That's supposed to be less calorie or something. Bye. I've got to say something. She saved my life. I've got to say something. All right, here it goes. Now, what would I say? I could really get in trouble. It's Vila. You're not supposed to talk to a human. I can't believe I'm doing this. I've got to. Oh, I can't do this. Come on. Yo, yes. No, do it. No, I can't. How should I start it? You're like, yes. No, that's no good. Here she comes. Speak, you fool. Hi. Cookie break.
Ooh, that was crunchy.
That was crunchy. Jesus. I gotta make a redeem. That says cookie break. Night Fury, what the hell did you just send on my server? I'm gonna reply to it so you know what I'm talking about. I'm sorry, you're talking. Yes, I know. You're talking. I know, I'm so sorry. No, it's okay, it's fine. I know I'm dreaming, but I don't recall going to bed. Well, you know, I'm sure this is very disconcerting. Well, yeah, I mean, there is a bit of surprise to me. I mean, you're a bee. Yeah, I'm a bee. And you know I'm not supposed to be doing this. Stop. You're making me blush. I'm joking. Yeah. Maybe there's a bit of a surprise. Did you know that Domino's, Papa John's, Pizza Hut, and Little Caesars all buy their cheese from the same man? James Leprino sells 1 billion pounds of cheese each year, of which those chains buy most. Period. Shut up. Yeah, I'm a bee. I am a bee, and you know I'm not supposed to be doing this, but they were all trying to kill me, and if it wasn't for you, I mean, I had to just thank you. It's just how I was raised. That was a little weird. Yeah, I'm talking with a bee, yeah. I'm talking with a bee anyway. And the bee is talking to me. Did you just turn white? What do you mean, white? Was I always... What? I'm confused. What? Oh my god, I'm blushing. I became white girl. Straight out of Hollywood too. You know, they say I'm a great actor. Bro, this stream has been 2 hours long. It's almost been 2 hours since I started this stream. Discriminatory message blocked. Okay, that's funny. That's funny. And the bee is talking to me. I just wanted to say I'm grateful and I'm going to leave now. Wait. How do you learn to do that? What? That talking thing. Same way same way you did, I guess. Mama, dada, honey, you pick it up. That's very funny. Yeah, bees are funny. If we didn't laugh, we'd cry with what we have to deal with anyway. Can I get you something like what? I don't know. Coffee? Well, I don't want to put you out. It's no trouble unless you're making it anyway. It takes 2 minutes. Really, it's just coffee. I hate to impose. Don't be ridiculous. Actually, I would love a cup. Hey, you want a little rum cake? I really shouldn't have a little rum cake. No, I can't. Come on, you know I'm trying to lose a couple micrograms here. Well, these stripes don't help. You look great. I don't know if you know anything about fashion. Are you all right? No, he's making the tie in the cabin. They're flying up Madison. He finally gets there. Okay. Oh my god. He runs up the steps into the chairs the wedding is on. Yeah, and he says watermelon. I thought you said Guatemalan. Why would I marry a watermelon? Is that a bijo? Yeah, well, that's the kind of stuff we do. Yeah, different. So anyway, what are you gonna do, Barry? About work? I don't know. I want to do my part of the high, but I can't do it the way they want. I know how you feel. You do? Sure, yeah. My parents wanted me to be a lawyer or a doctor, but I wanted to be a florist. Really, my only interest is flowers. Our new queen was just elected with that same campaign slogan. God, this movie is a fever dream. This movie is pain. This movie can go... Anyways, if you look, there's my hat right there. CEO, you're in cheap metal. Yes, you know I'm the turtle pond. Yes, I'm right off that. No way, I know that area. I've lost a toe ring there once. Really? Yeah, why do girls put rings on their toes? Well, why not? I don't know. It's like putting on a hat on your knee. Maybe I'll try that. You alright, ma'am? Oh, yeah, fine. Just having 2 cups of coffee. Anyways, this has been great. Thanks for the coffee. Yeah, it's no trouble. I've not watched the B movie since I was 8. I have never watched the movie. All I know is the you like jazz. And I don't even remember how that line goes. Cookie break. Why don't we watch it in BC? Because I don't want to watch that movie. I'd rather watch like Zootopia. Oh my god. Maybe next time I can do the whole Shrek movie script and also cry. He wants to watch the Bird movie. Believe it or not, I've never watched Zootopia. I'm disappointed. My chest is going wild now. Are you watching? Also, you watch Sing? I haven't watched Sing 2. I didn't like the first one.